Set the footer properties for a layout cell. In the document window, click the border of the cell that you want to set the header or footer properties for. In the Layout Tables and Cells task pane, click Cell Formatting. In the Cell Formatting task pane, click Cell Header and Footer. Under Footer, click Show Footer, and then do one or more of the following. To change the default in the height box, type a value that you want in pixels. To set the cell padding for the number of pixels between the cell footer and the cell boundaries, in the padding box, type a value in pixels. To set the vertical alignment of a cell footer, in the V-Align list, click top, middle, or bottom. To set the background color of a cell footer, click a color in the BG color list. To set the thickness of a footer cell border, in the border width box, type a value in pixels to indicate the width of the border you want. To add color to a cell footer border, click a color from the border color list.